Here we are at Basse's Taste of Country, and we have the kids here today. There's Billy right there, and Renee, and John, and Brandon, and look at this. This is going to be so much fun. They've got the choo-choo train, they've got the hay bale ride, so we're going to see what's going on. All right, they're trying to get some hot cocoa. It's a little chilly out here, but we just heard a rumor that there's food trucks way back yonder, so we're going to go check those out because everybody's hungry. Okay. The boys are going on the spider web. Look, over here we have races. A little tractor pedal races. That's cool. All right. This place, it goes, keeps on going and going. It's our first time here. Here's pumpkin bowling. I'm still looking for the food trucks. There's the John Deere slide. Oh, I think way back, I see it. All right, we're making our way towards the food truck. Billy waited a long time to be able to get in that John Deere tractor. Oh, he's happy now. You can just smell the food. Look at that. Deep-fried bacon-wrapped tater tots. Apparently, it's all about tater tots. You got the loaded tater tots. You got the buffalo chicken and ranch dressing and celery tater tots. Wait, they might not be tater tots on that. I'll have to find out. The dictator. Chili cheese weenies and onions. I'm going to have to get it without the tater tots. Thousand Island, maybe that buffalo chicken one looks, there is tater tots on there.
The loaded.
Tater tots, topped with cheese, bacon, sour cream, it's all tater tots.
It's all keto friendly.
You know, I'm on vacation, this is day one. I think I might cheat today.
What did they say it is?
Yeah,
it's what you do every day.
All right, Dr. Adkins always said, it's not what you do today, it's what you do every day. Yeah, I think I'm going to get some loaded tater tots. Okay. What do you got there, John?
Loaded tater tots.
Let's take a look.
Onion and sour cream and cheese.
Oh, it looks amazing. Okay. Here they are. Here's the tater tot guy.
I'm the tater tot guy.
This is amazing. All right, I'm going to cheat today and get something. I'm going to have to look at the menu.
I would.
It's still hot?
No, it's not.
I know it's not.
It's not. Barely warm.
They're sharing theirs, but this is my cheat, the dictator.
Oh, you'll be sharing yours too.
Yeah, I'll be sharing. That's okay. Look at this. Is a very nice pavilion.
But I can smell it through my grass.
Okay, look. You know, when you're keto, you just can't cheat too badly. Yeah. I'm full, so this here is all going into the trash. It was good. Oh my goodness.
He's got human teeth.
Look how cute he is. Oh, I see why people fall in love with their llamas.
Oh yeah.
Hi, Mr. Goat.
Very cute.
He's a llama.
Oh, what does it say over here?
I get excited.
I would love to have you feed me, but I get excited. Okay. This is really cool. This reminds me of high school and the obstacle course. So the kids are in there somewhere. Good job. It's a big step up. This is extremely cool in here. It has everything that I would not do anymore. It's very cool. The kids are really liking this. Good job.
Battery's dead. Hang on, let me try something.
What you gonna do that for again?
I was just testing the battery, Skip.
Carl, you such a bonehead.
There they are. They entered the jumbo jumper. Uh-oh, don't you kick your brother off. Oh, that's fun. We're getting grilled cheese and mac and cheese. Yeah, we really are. We're gonna do it. Okay. Here's the corn maze. No line. But they're over there eating that grilled cheese. It's getting really cold now. We may or may not go in there.